Hi, this is Kelly Z with Music You Can See and Chat with Kelly Z. I'm chatting with Mickey Jones. How are you, Mickey?
Music You Can See. That's pretty good.
With a U.
I'm impressed. Absolutely. I'm impressed. That's great.
Yeah, Casey Regan and I do a bunch of stuff with different artists, and we're here at the Ventura County Blues Society Summer Concert Series. You're the host, the MC.
You know, I guess they just couldn't find anybody, so Michael asked me to do it. And you know what? I'm so honored to be able and present people like Mikey Mo, who's up there right now. He is absolutely tearing the house down right now.
I agree.
And being part of the Ventura County Blues Society, it's very important to me. As you can see, I am connected.
He's very connected.
You know what? We are doing things for our community. And, you know, we can't rely on the government to do stuff. And we shouldn't. We need to step up and do it.
Isn't it great with the youth coming in, like Mikey Mo and all these kids?
And this kid can absolutely flat play guitar.
Yeah.
I tell people he's my favorite guitar player in the world. And he is smoking them in there right now. So to see these young kids, and the kids playing with him are absolutely great. I was really watching the drummer because I was a drummer my whole life.
Yep.
So I have a tendency to watch the drummer. You know what? This kid is stronger than dirt, man. And I absolutely am having a blast out.
You guys should jam sometime.
Yeah, I don't really play anymore, you know. So, I have all those memories right up here, and I wouldn't trade it for the world. I just don't want to be out there doing it anymore.
I have a question I've been dying to ask you. When, if you can remember, is the first time you heard the blues?
You should be where I am. You know, I learned about the blues in 1957. I was in high school, and there was a black radio station. I grew up in a little town called Grand Prairie, which is between Dallas and Fort Worth. There was a black radio station called KNOK, and they played on Saturday night. I'd put my little radio under my pillow, and I'd be laying my head down and listening to Sonny Terry and Browny McGee and Lightning Hopkins and Memphis Slim and Willie Dixon and Muddy and Howlin' Wolf. And that was my introduction to the blues. And it's an addiction. Once you really get into the blues,
yeah,
all the rest of it just pales.
And here you are supporting the Ventura County Blues Society.
Absolutely.
And what is your relationship with Michael John, and how are you involved in the society?
Michael John has got pictures of me coming out of a motel in Louisiana with Jimmy Swaggart and a goat. And I'm trying my best to get those negatives back. No, every chance at comedy, we'll do it.
That's right.
No, I met Michael John about 8 or 9 years ago. And he was wanting, he had this idea to do the Simi Valley Blues Festival. So we did our first Simi Valley Blues Festival. He asked me if I would, he thought I was a celebrity, so I'm not telling him any different. If you see him, don't tell him any different. So he asked me if I would host an MC. And so I did. And it was at Oak Park. And we had almost 300 people. And we thought we were rocking. Yeah. Actually, 8 years ago, with 300 people, we were rocking. We had Coco Montoya and B.B. Chung King and Michael John of the Bottom Line, Juke Logan, one of the great blues harmonica players. So from little acorns, giant trees grow. And we're about to spread the wings on tree right now, because Michael John had this little idea. And look where we are now.
And with friends like Mickey Jones, I think he's going to do just fine. Thank you so much for talking to me.
Now, I don't know how to act.
Mickey Jones and Kelly Z with the Ventura County Blues Society. That was good. Oh, my God. You're natural.
Hey, as long as
you're natural.